Cold Republic, Richie Branson, Jedi Knight. Let's go. Richie. Everybody wanna know what the story is about the kid that's ready to battle like Mandalorians. Valedictorian of my Jedi Academy class, cause I got a high level of midichlorians. I'm killing Sith Lords trying to get my quota in. I'm looking cool, solar frames with the Prada lens. I'm riding in a spaceship, equivalent of a Benz, warp speed with a couple of model twins. She say she got a man, I don't believe her. I can see the dark side in her demeanor. She must think I have amnesia. I remember how she danced in that cantina. Can't see us, Jedi shadow. Haters mad cause they can't beat us. But don't fuss, you better learn the code. Jedi, ladies love us everywhere we go. Lightsaber blocking hater shots like a player named Dikembe Mutombo when he was hot. My flow cold like the weather on Hoth. Is that a new speeder? Yeah, it's the fastest one on the lot. Stack ships, got fast ships and smart droids. Pain in the Empire's ass like hemorrhoids. Haters talking trash, but I just hear noise. I move around them like I'm moving through asteroids. Ha, Richie ready for combat. I'm trying to learn better, where them holocrons at? I'm trying to earn cheddar, tell me where the fun's at. I'm trying to blow up, show me where the bomb's at. Yeah, I know I'm getting greedy. I'm pacing back and forth, yeah, I'm looking like I'm seething. I think I have a reason to quit learning these teachings, quit doing these good deeds and join the Imperial Legion.
Y'all know what this is. Recognize the OST, cause it's from DBC.
Remember coming home after school to see Goku go Super Saiyan and act a fool. Yeah. Everybody talked about it the next day. The preps, nerds, jock skaters, even the kids who weren't cool. Fast forward to the chapter in progression, where Cell stands before the crew imagining perfection. And I can't picture the humans having any weapons. Well, except Master Roshi's magazine collection. But obviously that won't have any effect since every single person's getting owned. I remember getting crunk when Gohan's fuse was blown. Launching Masenko Haas like Tomica bullets from Al Capone. Tell his hell to stop causing harm, he demanded, saying I won't see anybody else die, I won't stand it. The way you got power was underhanded, but you can take that evil scheme of yours and shove it up the seventh planet. Got involved with Band of Football during Majin Buu. Had to buy DVDs cause I couldn't watch it too. Didn't know anything about online streaming, but still got excited when Krillin took a beating. Cause if the destructo disc didn't work, the spirit bomb would, or the Gatling gun could do the proper damage like Elon on Tiger Woods. With Goku making this statement so it's understood. You've taken this far enough. You have taken this far enough. I guess I'm not working hard enough. I'll destroy all of you until no part is left. You've taken this far enough. You've taken this far enough. I guess I'm not working hard enough. I'm bringing peace back to Earth so I'm powering up. Don't call me Kakarot, homie. The name sounds phony. I can't imagine living the Saiyan life, you know me. Well enough to know I destroy threats to Earth like Dwayne Johnson handles jabroni. Smell what I'm cooking? I remember Yamcha and Tien being powerful, intimidated looking. Now they're useless and it's a piece of cake to whoop them. Gohan's way stronger and he's always in the books, man. Funny credit for Cell went to Mr. Satan. But Gohan's vindicated cause Videl is on the playlist. They all landed the hottest ladies in the world. But Krillin married an android cause he couldn't keep superhuman girl, and they still had a kid. I was so confused, but it's cool, cause in the end it's a cartoon, and I will stay connected to that fight with Raccoon. One hit a quitter to the stomach, spelling doom. DBZ introduced me to Japanese animation, changed my whole perspective on action visualization. Hooked me to anime like I should have been the phonics, but at least I stayed out of trouble with Toonami on it. Something that I miss. Epic battles with Cellus spawns and Vivity was bliss. Then I would be remiss to forget about Frieza and that awesome string of episodes when Goku finally arrived in Namek and was yelling, yo, you've taken this far enough. You have taken this far enough. I guess I'm not working hard enough. I'll destroy all of you until no part is left. You've taken this far enough. You've taken this far enough. I guess I'm not working hard enough. I'm bringing peace back to Earth, so I'm powering up. Yeah.
Shout out to the anime that changed my life.
Been a minute since I was on something drug free, but I was feeling like I was goal struggling. Now I focus on my 2 days like 4 dozen hours. Gotta be yes men the way you know nothing. Woo. I still got it, that's why I snicker instead of Butterfinger. I don't drop it, less it's bars with my knowledge. Bars from a rapper, how ironic, as my wordplay is at an all-time high, up there with the comet. Nice. Have a seat, I laugh when you try to stand.